what is said and has to accept the statements that are for them to know. Later, when man can see and create himself in creation, hot out to check out these statements. The time is not yet, except for I wish to summarize the sentence to be shown in this screen. actual man-to-bird initiation. The heart, the throat, the seven head centers. Spiritual man to the fifth initiation. The heart, the seven head centers. The too many heads. All these different periods show different triangular radiances. We must not infer from this when the fire is centered in one triangle and is not demonstrating another. Once the fire has free passage along any triangle, the flames continue. But always there is one triangle more radiant and luminous than the other, and it is from these lone triangles of light, issuing from wheels and vortices of fire that the clairvoyant and the teachers of the race can appraise a man's position in the scheme of things, and judge of his attainments. At the culmination of life experience, and when man has reached each triangle is a radiant path of fire, and each center wheel of living fiery force rotating at terrific speed, the center of this state not only rotates in a specific direction, but turns upon itself, forming a living flaming iridescent globe of pure fire, and holding within it a certain geometrical shape. At the top of the head will be seen a fiery display that seems to put all the others. activity in himself, symbolized by the rotating